most people in America expect that their human rights, their privacy rights, their medical rights belong to the individual who owns them, not to some community bank network of people who are being disowned by them.